Let me ask you something. This reputation that Cyrus has of wanting Ratan Tata to simply want Ratan Tata to fade away, is that in any way valid? Did he want him to just fade away? Was he behaving like Mr. Right? Or was he Mr. Right in the wrong job?
So no, I think all communication before and after seems to suggest that Cyrus Mistry was extremely polite.
Okay.
I don't think that there is any explicit reason to interpret his communication as an intended attempt to make Ratan Tata fade away.
Sure.
But that is how it was interpreted. Right? Eventually in 2016, when he decided that he was going to go and talk to the media, and he opened up to foreign media and started giving interviews, the interpretation was that every time he spoke about the losses that Chorus was incurring, he was undermining Ratan Tata's legacy. And Ratan Tata, in his emails to Cyrus Mistry, has very clearly said that it seems like what you are doing is to suggest that you have inherited a bad legacy, and now you have to take all these hard decisions about shutting down businesses only to put me down. Okay. And eventually he says, you know, today's present is going to be tomorrow's history, and what goes around comes around. Okay. So very clearly he's telling Cyrus Mistry that this is how I'm interpreting it, and be careful.